Today's event was absolutely perfect. We had some worries about avalanche danger, so we moved it a little bit further to the right the whole race. But all the rest was fantastic. We had no incidents whatsoever. Everybody came down nicely and healthy. And we had a winner who wasn't so surprising. It was Oli Shaw again. I think it was his third win of an off-road ski challenge.